North is hungry for more, as a win would not only mark the Huskies' first postseason win since 2007, but it would also mark their first winning season since the same year. Trailing 14-0 in the first, Huskies looking for answers. Ethan Brody hits Dylan McKinney, and the senior takes care of the rest. North draws within 7, but that's as close as they would get. North falls 49-20.